Before movie Red, we just assumed that Lucky Roo is just a great hockey user and a fighter. But there is one strange moment in the movie where bullets cannot pass through his body. And as far as we can see, he is not using armament hockey to defend himself. Just like Luffy, bullets went through his body but couldn't pierce him. So a strong theory can be made that Lucky Roo has an impenetrable body. Maybe something similar to Big Mom's skin. Don't forget to subscribe.